Be sure to always remain inside the area allowed by your security credentials.
And patient number 247. And patient number 247. They found this one in the automated shuttle floating outside our ship. Apparently, he was trying to dock with us when the jump drive fired, and it was dragged along for the ride in our wake. Lacerations, two fractured ribs, and some minor cerebral edema. A few days in the hibernator should help with all that. If only the others were that easy to fix.
Thank you.